Cynet is a startup company from the cyber industry sector, established in Israel 5 years ago, focusing on endpoint detection and protection while delivering a security service on top of the dedicated platform. Specifically, our group is focused on cyber operations. We are the operational layer of Cynet. We are available 24/7, 365 days of the year for any kind of high or critical incidents. We analyze these alerts and decide that these alerts, in fact, are traces of malicious activities. And then we are starting a chain of events, which is called incident response, in order to mitigate and remediate the threat from our customers and environment. Basically, we are going through tons of data. As you can imagine, single organization infrastructure or corporation infrastructure is comprised out of tons of events and data pieces. So you can imagine that if you multiply that by a couple of hundreds, you're dealing with lots of information, a lot of data. We've came across the need to visualize and use products which assist us on that task. And this is basically how we came across with the Scheduler. Currently, our main use case for the Scheduler reports are in order to create our monthly or quarterly reports for our customers in a way where we are gathering all of the information related to alerts triggered on their environment and presenting them these findings while utilizing Scheduler for the visualization part mostly.
Scheduler helps us with showing and presenting the data and the visualizations to customers and make it visible and nice for the customers for their review and use. That's actually a great solution for us. We were like discussing three other optional solutions, and the Scheduler was the one chosen. And we did, let's say, the POC or the creation of the reports, and we just took it as it was the best solution for us. It's the manpower and the time that we had actually investing in this creation of the reports, due to the fact that we had to manually create them and take screenshots and create the visualizations. So when using Scheduler, we had the option to create it, as I said before, create it manually. It takes time. So we had the option to do that automatically. And actually that was a way to save time and human resource investing on that.
Up until now, I think we've produced about 20 reports for our most major customers using Scheduler. We are licensed for, let's say, 1 month. We've already started to gain traction. I strongly urge and strongly recommend reviewing, if not choosing, Scheduler. First of all, because of the product, it's a good product. And second of all, because of the, like I mentioned, and I'm serious about it, the sales and support team. It's a part of the overall picture or the overall product. And once you have people you can communicate with, make sure that they understand you understand them, it makes everything way easier